Rwandan opposition figure Paul Rusesabagina has arrived in Qatar following his release on Friday after over 900 days in prison. In 2021, he was sentenced to 25 years in jail over his ties to a group opposed to Rwandan President Paul Kagame that has an armed wing. A permanent resident of the United States, his release came after months of negotiations between Washington and Kigali.